intruder shoots and kills a man breaking into his home and attacking his wife. The Douglas County attorney says it appears to be justified. Good evening. I'm Natalie Glockletch.
And I'm Todd Andrews. Police got the call to a house near 16th and Drexel around 11:30 Thursday night. We're told 43-year-old Raul Rivas was shot twice, and the owner of the home will not be charged.
KETV News Watch 7's Aaron Natalicio is live with what we know right now. Aaron?
Natalie, we just finished speaking to Douglas County Attorney Don Klein. He says this was a matter of self-defense. He says the man's wife answered the door, knew the intruder, but in just a matter of seconds was attacked.
At this point in time, all indications are that the shooting was justified, that it was self-defense.
And the homeowner is 28 years old. Both he and his wife were questioned and released this afternoon after a very harrowing turn of events.
Virgil Dahlberg says it's something any man would do.
I don't want anybody in my house. I don't want anybody invading my privacy. And I have two little kids that I would protect to the fullest.
Late Thursday night, an intruder broke into Dahlberg's neighbor's home near 16th and Drexel. Investigators say 43-year-old Raul Rivas grabbed the homeowner's wife, so the homeowner ran upstairs and grabbed his rifle. Douglas County Attorney Don Klein says the homeowner told Rivas to leave, but he refused. The husband shot Rivas in the knee. And after the intruder still didn't leave, after being warned again, the homeowner fatally shot Rivas in the chest.
What would you do in that situation?
The exact same thing.
Dahlberg says it could have happened to anyone, given several recent burglaries.
According to the Omaha Police Department's crime mapping system, there have been more than a dozen burglaries and break-ins in that neighborhood since the summer.
Klein says the homeowner was in fear for his life and won't face any charges for now.
I was just glad everyone was okay, that wasn't doing anything wrong.
And according to Nebraska law, you can use deadly force if you do feel your life is threatened inside your home. It's a responsibility, Douglas County deputies do tell us, that comes with owning a gun. Natalie?
And Aaron, was the gun the homeowner used registered?
No, Natalie, it wasn't. Don Klein says the homeowner used a .22 caliber rifle, but in Omaha, you don't have to register a long gun, just handguns.
All right, Aaron Natalicio reporting live. Aaron, thanks.